Right now, Norman police are investigating a possible rape near the high school.
A 16-year-old girl told officers she was abducted from a business parking lot near Norman High. It's on Main Street near Berry, right here in this area. And that's where Eyewitness News 5's Darielle Snipes joins us now live. Darielle, how concerned are police about this?
Jessica, police are very concerned. This abduction happened right across the street from Norman High School during lunch hour. And many students here are upset that a note didn't go home today.
She was taken to Norman Regional Hospital for a rape examination, and at this point we have no indications that it's anything but a bona fide rape.
Norman police say two men in a blue pickup truck forced a 16-year-old girl into their vehicle. She was walking alone across the street from Norman High School on her lunch break. Police say they took her to a nearby apartment complex and raped her in the truck. They add, after the attack, they dropped her back off by the high school. This incident happened yesterday, but many students at Norman High School still didn't know about the incident today.
I think they should warn the kids and the students about this so, I mean, people can keep their eyes out for anything that happened. I mean, I feel real bad for the family and the girl who this happened to.
The shock, maybe, that something like this would happen. I don't know. I still think that we should be informed about this.
Our plan is, and we normally do, is at when we have confirmed data or some confirmed information regarding the incident, we'll put that in, and we're waiting for that. We'll put that in the form of a letter, and most likely a letter will go home tomorrow afternoon regarding what we do know.
And school officials also add that they will have extra security in this area starting tomorrow. Reporting live from Norman, Darielle Snipes, Eyewitness News 5.
Darielle, thank you for the update. Now, if you have any information, call Norman Police or Crime Stoppers. The number's at the bottom of your screen, 366-STOP, 366-STOP.